Arsenal fan TV, true. Very disappointing. I mean, again, I saw you before the game, and you weren't too optimistic before the game, and it's gone. I don't know. It kind of went horribly wrong today.
Nothing else was expected, Rob, because the man had so long, fam, to buy players. You understand? The market opened when, and the only man we bought is Xhaka. You understand? This is the correct me if I'm wrong, but this is the third year that we lost the opening game of the season. Yeah? Why is that? Because he just sits there and does nothing, blood. The man was in France commentating. Why are you not getting players? Mourinho weren't in Portugal commentating. Pep weren't in Spain commentating. They were doing nothing. They were doing their business. You understand? As long as Wenger's here, yeah? I'm not blaming the defenders, you know? You can't blame them. They're young. They're inexperienced. You can't throw a man who's in the Championship into a Liverpool game. You understand? We conceded 4 goals at home on the opening day. All these people, when they had their chance to protest, yeah? It wasn't a Wenger out protest. It was a time for change. So if you want Wenger out, do your thing. You want Kroenke out, do your thing. It's for the club to change. They sung one Arsene Wenger. This is what you get now. This is what's going to happen, fam. And you know the worst thing is, I ain't confident about signing players. Because for me, if Vardy's going to turn you down, how can you attract a player of stature? If this little ham roll from Leicester, who are known for Chris, yeah? Cheese and onion and them thing there. You can't get a man from there to come to the Arsenal. How can the man say it was the easiest decision he's ever made? Are you mad? Arsenal Football Club. This man has degraded the club. He's downgraded us, blood. When you check his record, yeah? For me, his record's shit. 9 trophies. Forget Community Shield. 9 trophies. 3 leagues in 19 years. He's not a world-class manager.
Panicking a bit?
I'm panicking.
No, I'm saying, are you panicking?
Yeah.
It's the first game of the season.
I'm panicking because I can only see this getting worse. Yeah. I can see it only getting worse. And you see last year with this Tottenham team, finishing second, that's bullshit. That was luck. That was luck. Yeah? This is the year when we finish out the top 4. This is the year. Yeah? Because I don't believe in this team. I don't believe in him. I don't believe in the club. I don't believe in the manager. I don't believe in none of them. Wenger's a liar. Yeah? Gazidis is a fucking liar as well. When he saw you, what did he say? He's working on what? What the fuck is he working on? He's working on transfers, yeah? What was he working on? What, just Xhaka?
What do you think we need? Because whatever you say, I keep saying this, whatever you say, placards holding up, protests, whatever, that's all gone, yeah? He's here for this year, minimum. Arsene Wenger will be here, they will not sack him, right? He's going to be here minimum this year. What can he do for us to have a good season?
He has to go hard right now. He has to go hard. Pay over the odds. Because we're fucked if you don't pay over the odds. Simple as. Everyone's done business. Look at the Pogba deal. That's a deal you'd expect to drag because of the transfer fee, the agent fee. But look how quick that got done. We're stalling on a £30 million move. Just put the £30 million. Just get it. Just go.
Is it as easy as that though?
It is as easy as that, because if you pay the money they're asking for, the player will come. Pogba has left a Champions League team to go to fucking United. You're not Champions League, but it's the manager that's made him come. Mourinho. We can't attract no one. We can't even attract Gyal. They don't attract players. You mad? Come on, man. Seriously, Rob. He has to go hard now, fam. He has to go hard.
Get Mustafi. A couple of names.
Mustafi. Mahrez, Lacazette, then we could compete, blood. Because without them, yeah, look at the team now. When certain men are injured, key parts of the team, look what happens, blood. We're dead, fam. There's no strength in depth, blood. The man has no tactics neither, blood. When we went 4-1 down, he didn't even fucking get up. He fucking sat there. When he went 4-2, Klopp got up. Klopp was up. Get in his team. Yo, drop. Defend. Watch him. What's Wenger doing? 4-1 down. Well, you know, I've got a deal coming through. What fucking deal, blood? What deal, blood? $8 million a year. The 4th highest paid manager in the world. You ain't won a title for 12 fucking years. And you're the fourth highest paid manager in the world, blood.
It don't make sense,
Rob, fam. It don't make sense, blood. The man, he's got, I think, maybe what, 2 and a bit weeks to save this club, blood. Because this is make or break transfer window, blood. If he don't go out and do the business, we're fucked. Simple as, fam. And it will always be Wenger out, yeah? Always, blood, yeah?
Well, even if he wins the league?
He could win. My dream is for him to win the league and fuck off.
That's harsh, man.
Yeah.
It's real. I'll give him a statue. But just win. I want him to go out on a high. I don't want him to go out like a scumbag.
I want him to go out on a high. I respect the man. He's done a lot for the club. But you're washed up now. Your time is done. It's like milk. When it gets stale, you fling it away. You don't keep it in there, stick up the yard. You understand?
At flipping, we went Man City versus Sunderland yesterday. Flipping, Man City didn't play good. But you know what? A sign of a good team is that they can win even when they don't play good. I'm a bit worried because, like, we...